Here they want to know what are the roots of this parabola, and the roots are the points at which your parabola crosses the x-axis. So this point is 2, 0, and this point is negative 1, negative 2, 3, 4, 0. So that's it, that's your roots. Your roots are when the parabola crosses 0. They might list them as points, or as they did here, they might list them as just values.